Butterflies, and welcome back to my channel. Yes, as you can tell from the title, meron naman tayong new products na binigay po sa atin. I-share ko rin sa iyo ang aking honest feedback about these products. Organic Skin Japan Philippines sent me these amazing products. This is the box that I received from them, and they are from Organic Skin. First impression upon receiving the box, ang ganda ng color combination, di ba? But they really have a cute idea. Sense ko lang ha, since it has 3 colors, their skincare set also have 3 sets of colors. So as you can see, I'll show here my Instagram stories where I was able to show you upon opening the box, unboxing ko no. Ta-da! Ayan! Ang daming products na binigay sa atin ng Organic Skin. Thank you so much po! So, they gave me the set for 4x intense whitening skincare set. Ayan. Okay, look at the color. Mga mint. Mint green. Dun sa box. See? It's here! So, like what I mentioned, meron silang 3 sets of skincare. So the green one or the mint one, this is the 4x intense whitening skincare set. So isa-isahin na natin, and I will also share you some videos that I took. So as you can tell, pinaabot ko for more than 2 weeks ang pagtitest ng products. Kasi 1 week, I don't see the difference pa. And nagkaroon din ako ng breakout. So, and as you all know, I was using a different kinds of products. So these products are new to me. So pinahinga ko po yung skin ko for 3 days bago ko i-start gamitin to para makita natin yung totoong results. Their skin line, they also have 2 new products. Ito yung facial spray nila, facial mist. Most of the time, nagamit ko na si this is the 4x intense white and bright spray. And yung peach or medyo beige na color, ito yung Zit Away for acne. Ayan. Okay, let's go. Isa-isahin na natin ang products. But before that, I will show you the website here of Organic Skin Japan. Oh. So this is their website. As you can see, meron silang anti-acne whitening set. Meron din silang anti-aging whitening set. This is the pink one. And the mint one is, of course, 4x intense whitening set. So as I mentioned earlier, upon receiving the box, nakita na ako sa color combination. But when I went through their website, dun ko na napansin na, oh! Napaka-witty, as in, it shows the 3 sets of color dun sa box. Yung pink, yung peach, tsaka yung mint. So it's their anti-aging, anti-acne, and the intense whitening. Yung first product na i-open natin, actually na-open ko na siya because I want to test out the smell kasi I will share you something about the soap. So ito yung whip soap nila ng 4x intense whitening. Ayan, ganito po ang package nila. Similar sa lahat ng whip soap, diba? A pouch na may ziplock. Parang ziplock thing here. Ayan. So, pwede mo pa siyang i-seal. And, of course, may kasama na siyang net. Yung foam ang nakukuha natin sa paglalather, yun yung ilalagay natin sa skin. At I think mas nakakatipid siya pag gumagamit tayo ng net sa ating mga sabon. So, ito yung whip soap nila. Yung smell, I may say, mabango siya. Magkakapareha sila. Amoy siyang halaman na flower. Hindi siya ganun katapang, I may say, yung sabon. Kung nagamit ko na, hindi ko pa nagagamit si whip soap kasi ginagamit ko ang kanilang bar soap. So, meron siyang hyaluronic acid, glutathione, kojic acid, niacinamide, vitamin C, snail extract, aloe vera, and alpha-arbutin. Kaya, it gives you that effect. So this is 100 grams and their prices, I will leave all the information down in the description box including their website. Okay, after yung whip soap, dito naman tayo sa kanilang bar soap. So ito yung packaging ng bar soap. Very simple lang. What I love about yung packaging ng sabon, ito na lahat ng details when you're using their bar soap. So ayan. as you all know, if you are using a whitening product, a product that has alpha arbutin, kojic, glutathione, with vitamin C, these four main ingredients work together to give best results in ensuring greater whitening effect. Ganda, diba? And I will show you, I've been using it for almost 2 weeks and a half now. Wait, pinapatayo ko siya ng tissue kasi sobrang nag-soak siya. Nanipis na siya, oh. So, I suggest na pag kumuha kayo ng bar soap or whip soap, I think, pwede niyong ikot. Mas tipid yun. So, ito na siya for 2 weeks and a half. Ayun, may tissue pa, sorry. Kasi tinatry ko siyang patuyuin. Na-soak siya dun sa akin lagayan eh. I'm so sorry. Ayan. So, ito na siya. Ganyan. Yung smell niya, mabango siya. I like it. Hindi siya mabula masyado, which is totally fine. Upon using the products, of course, you need to leave it or set it for 2 to 3 minutes. Tapos, i-rinse nyo din. Similar lang sa mga ginagamit yung whitening soap. But this one, I find it very moisturizing. After using the soap, hindi ko na-feel na I was using a whitening soap. Lambot ng aking skin, it smells good, and it leaves my skin moisture. Next, ito naman ang kanilang face cream. So, it has 30 grams. Similar to all face cream, but I'm really impressed, hindi siya malagkit. So, we know all the yung panahon natin sa Philippines, we have that climate na hindi suitable lahat ng skin natin gumamit ng face cream or sunblock kasi we have that heavy textures, diba? Ito napaka-lightweight. Ang lambot niya. Ang lambot niya, guys. And what I love about this, yung smell niya, amoy halaman, na flower, na perfume. Has a vitamin C and it's SPF 30 that protects our skin from the UV rays. And the product has alpha arbutin, aloe vera, and shea butter. You're asking me, nakakaputi ba yung sunscreen? Yes. Product itself, it has glutathione, kojic acid. Hindi siya naglilid ng white cast. So next naman, we have the lotion. This is the Organic Skin Japan 4x Intense Whitening Lotion with Vitamin C, Kojic Plus. There's some coconut oil na kasama, kaya it helps to nourish our skin. So lagyan natin siya sa kamila. Yung lotion din meron siyang SPF 30. Ayan. Non-greasy. And lambot siya. Ayan. Super soft. Kasi dahil sa coconut oil na kasama sa ingredient. So yung smell, medyo matapang siya. Kasi when I use the lotion, tapos pumunta ako sa bahay nila mami, na amoy ng mami ko, ano yun? So na-amaze si mami na amoy yung lotion ko. Kahit nandun pa lang ako sa door, na amoy na ni mami yung lotion. So medyo matapang yung amoy. Nakakatulong din siya sa mga dry skin, especially nowadays, taglamig, taginit. So nagkakakos ng flaky yung mga skin natin sa legs natin, sa hands. So this is a good way for us to moisturize our skin. Now let's go with the toner. Okay, ito naman ang toner nila. Ang cute din ang bottle, di ba? Same sila ng lotion na bottle. By the way, si lotion, I forgot to mention, it's 100 ml. Similar din siya kay toner, which is 100 ml. So, ito yung bottle ng toner nila. This is the Organic Skin Japan 4x Intense Whitening Toner with Vitamin C. What I love about this, this is pore refining toner that promotes skin renewal and it removes deep skin dirt. Hindi siya mahapdi at all. Wala akong naramdaman anything na ang sakit pinapahid sa face. Hindi siya mahapdi. Yung smell ng sinabi ko regarding sa lotion at sa ibang products nila, it's very, very similar. I really love the smell. Hindi siya ganun katapang. It's really okay. And for 100 ml, it has all the benefits that kinakailangan ng skin natin. Whitening, it deep cleanse our pores. Aside from that, nire-remove niyang excess oil ng aking skin. This one is really a great product, girls. Okay, next let's go to facial scrub. So this is their facial scrub. What I love about this one, it has the total package if you want to really deep cleanse your skin. Aside from that, it gives you also the benefits of to lighten your skin and to remove excess pigmentation or also your dirt, yung mga acne natin, yan. So totally cleanse niya ang ating face. Mapapansin nyo for facial scrub, I use it twice a week and the rest is facial wash. kasi we don't want to over scrub our face. Although sinabi nila ang facial scrub you can use it every day, but for my preference, I'm using it twice a week. And it's really, really amazing din. Hindi siya ganun kabula. I was expecting na medyo mabula-bula siya. Pero so far, ang lambot siya sa skin. After using the facial scrub or facial cleanser nila, iwasan niyo yung eye area as much as possible siguro dito. Because I put some here. Girl, ang menthol niya. Meron siyang minty effect, so iwasan niyo yung area na yun, okay? So after, of course, the facial scrub, let's go on to their facial cleanser. So ang facial scrub, as you can see, yung color nila is yung mint and white. Yung facial cleanser, this is pure white. Yung writings is the mint one, and meron siyang line na gold na decoration. So this is the Organic Skin Japan 4x Intense Whitening Facial Cleanser. Ayan! So it deeply cleanses, moisturizes, and also clear acne. Same lang sila actually, ni facial scrub. They also clean acne and also deep cleanses our skin. So like what I said, they are same facial cleanser or face cleanser. So I use this every day. Then isisingit ko si facial scrub. So if I use this Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, ito si Thursday, then Friday, Saturday, then ito si Sunday. So ganun lang yung combination ko when I'm using the facial scrub nila or cleanser. It's very nice product. Si facial cleanser, guys, it's the same as facial scrub. Meron siyang minty effect. So avoid the eye area, especially those who have eye makeup. Yung mga mascara natin or eyeshadow, mag-double cleanse na lang muna kayo. You can use a makeup wipe remover or a micellar water bago kayo mag-facial scrub. Kasi ang minty niya, may pagka-menthol siya. So, nung unang-unang pagka-gamit ko, excited ako, girl. Because when I wash my face, ano talaga ako? Ganon, kasama na yung eyes. Kasi saglit lang naman ako mag-wash ng face eh. Girl, napahinto ako at banlaw agad ako ng eyes kasi may pagka-menthol nga siya. Second thing na napansin ko upon using the facial cleanser, hindi siya mabula. So I was trying to lather it with soap and water, as in super ganun na ako. Konti lang, pero I was hoping to get the foamy effect ng, aside from the different kinds of cleanser. So it's similar na kailangan ko siyang ilather. So although okay naman na hindi siya ganun kabula, pero I was really impressed by the menthol effect. Ang cool sensation niya as in. Super ganda. Of course, what is a skincare without a serum? Okay, so this is their 4x Intense Whitening Serum. Organic Skin 4x Intense Whitening Repair Serum with vitamin C and E. It has 10 ml. Lakas ng ulan. What I love about this one, meron siyang sticky effect. Alam mo yun, I will show you a video here when I'm applying the serum. After using it, you will feel that you give your skin a very total care. Especially serum nowadays na uso na siya. We want that one with our skincare. So if you're looking for a serum that gives you not only whitening effect, it gives you the total package for your skin care, I prefer you go use this serum. Super ganda din siya. So we're done with all the intense whitening products, but of course, like I mentioned, they also sent me two additional products from their line. Bago lang to, guys. So the other one is included the 4x Intense Whitening, which is the white and bright spray. So this is the spray, what it looks like. It's very simple. It has the brand name. Ayan. It's 100 ml. All natural, and for best result you need to shake the product before using. What I love about the spray, it has hyaluronic acid that it prevents wrinkles and fine lines. It has watermelon extract. Watermelon extract, it is rich in vitamin C for a brighter skin. So ang ganda ng product ito, ang bango. Ayan. Lastly, it has hydrolyzed collagen that gives our skin more supple. So we have the anti-acne Zit Away spray. Very catchy yung name. So it says Zit Away. This is from the acne skincare set. Kasi yung orange niya peach. So this is the 4x intense whitening. So this is from the acne set. So bago lang silang dalawa. And this particular product is for our acne. Anti-acne Zit Away Spray. It has tea tree extract that soothes redness and irritation, salicylic acid that gentle exfoliate to keep our skin moisturized and bacteria free. Okay, so there you have it, butterflies. This is the all amazing skin products from Organic Skin Japan. Organic Skin is 100% natural and vegan. It has no harsh chemicals, 100% halal, and lastly, it's FDA approved. So I'm really impressed about the products because it's all natural, guys. There are no any chemicals about the products. Just want to show a real quick tip. Go to Organic Skin website. So this is their website. Makikita nyo dito, I will flash here a screen, and go to skin types. So from here, you will get to know your skin types. So as you can see here, meron silang normal skin type, and it will tell you some information about having a normal skin type. There is also a dry skin, oily skin type, sensitive skin, combination skin type. As based on your skin type, they also give you a recommendation products. For example, I have a oily skin type. Oily skin type products, here they recommended 4x whitening set or the anti-acne set. But there you go, you have it. I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye, butterflies. See you soon.